Asibonge uNkulunkulu namuhla bazalwane ukuthi sihlangane konke nabo babe siyabonga ngoba babe uhlonipha uNkulunkulu uschedule sethu lesibizi nike sitomkhonda kulamalanga ekungahlangana lithi iBhayibheli singabokuyekela lokuhlangana njengemkhuba wanabanye lithi labanye sebanawo-ke lo mkhuba wokuhlangana thine-ke siyafuna kuhlangana kwale COVID. Kodwa-ke noma kunjalo siyabonga ukuthi 20 kukhona siyahlangana kulo 20 siphinde sihlangane emoyeni nasithandazelayo. Sathane unemanga angeke siyekele lokuhlangana ngoba nasingahlangana i-physical siyahlangana spiritual. Uthi Pawula angikho physical kodwa ngikhona ngiyabona ngiyeva nalento lento endawo nanincuma ngiyancuma nalento konke ngiyakwenta. Siyabonga bazalwane ngifuna sikube i-topic namuhla le very critical very important kodwa nje kulamalanga lesiphila kuwo kuvukela enhlitweni yami buholi kuvuke buholi kwase kuvuka-ke tinhlobo tebatali mabili lama-topic but ake sengikhulume ngalo tinhlobo tebatali kutawufikeka nangabe siyafika kulo buholi bese kuba khona le ngithi ngifuna ukukhuluma ngako discipline ukuthi yini mbambi i-discipline ngesiNgulunkulu lela ifunako nje nayo siyibuke kuletha inhlobo tebatali ngibuke nami ubutali bami uNkulunkulu ungibusisile nginebantwana ngibe ngumtali for 33 years now ngaba nebantwana labasithupha ngithe nangibuka ngenta lesitadi ngakhanza ukuthi kukhona la ngayingoma khona njengoba nawe ungahle ukhanze kuthi uyingomile kukhona la ngahola kabi khona njengoba nawe ngente ukhanze kuthi kwala hole kabi khona but akusho ukuthi fani kusho kwekuthi correct-ite. That is why kuhlala kune-tipex ne-rub ema-ofisi kwentela kona lokho kuthi angade kwakhelwa besibeka ekwakhela kuyamela nakhona-ke kodwa ema-ofisi kusebenza i-tipex asathi-ke kabhizinesi emakhawunsini abo abasafuni irabha abayifuni ne-tipex bazibhala kanye ngoba sathi siboso kwetama kwentayo kodwa njenge nkulunkulu muhle ngoba uthi yena he gives us another chance uthi yena sinemmeli kuyise whatever I find to have done wrong uthi nkulunkulu don't take a rope and hang yourself uthi go back and make corrections uphinde ucele ukuthi Nkosi ngisiphi kulamalanga anada uma ubuka umhlaba uyabona ukuthi uyabonakele lengibona lapha kukhuliseka kwami ubona nje nakusosayethi emangweni ubone nje ukuthi uyabona-ke luphawu lokuthi wakhula kabi uthi bathi lamanye amasu akhe wena ungathi wakhulela ehlathini njengesagila uyambona umlokhulela ehlathini njengesagila kusho ukuthi ngale ndlela kude nje nakwatiko-ke mbiwe ukhulile nje wafika wagahulu wahamba wawusetshentiswa wakhulela ehlathini kusho ukuthi he has never lived under any discipline yemuntu ukhulela ehlathini nje waphila le mlo layifuna siyakubona but-ke ake sesibuke le nhlobo tebatali sicabanga ukuthi kutasisika kunanalihlobo nani lwemtali lesingathi i-authoritarian type yemtali na uthanza ungathi nje kulolu hlobo lwemtali ngisusebenzisa kabi babelisotsha kodwa angisho kuthi onke amasotsha anjalo kodwa nje ake sesithi ngilolu hlobo luphila impilo yobusotsha lo muntu naye wakhuliswa mhlawumbe ngempilo le-hard and rough and tough no room for your own opinion no room for suggestion no discussion allowed it's a give and take wena thatha lele kusho kuwena ngibuya kuleyo background nababa wami abelisotsha walo ku-Second World War. I don't remember one time sicoca ngithi mntwana nasukhulile umuntu lobuyibuka kanje abeuthi nakwentiwatinto athi gaca amajoka athi ngenesimeni uti na nga three, uti la uti uti uti, mwa understand that's why nga three, there's no room.
Nitsite.
Good room e good. Luko wana nga nashoko, uti wa mtani no commander. Yena jebo ake is to give orders, is to give instructions. A good in a room. Amaati, kube singafumeni discussion, kube singabese siyabuta kwa kuthi engabe vele kusita kangakanani noma njenge umholi, noma njenge umholi ngaphandle kwasekhaya nasemsebenzini kukhona nakhona lakhona lo muntu will give a command, will dictate and will control, no room for suggestions. Na, le culture yakhona uyayibona nayo kuthi banjani ngoba bathi reproduce yourself. Namhlabeni bo wathi whatever you do, you reproduce. Angasho kokuthi kuhle noma kubi. Sibuka timhlobo tebatali. Kube ngoba ngiza akube sa Bible study. Sengabe sengiyabuda uthi nani buka sisitela abantu. Kuphi lokungcono? Kungabe kukhona yini ngoba vele buholi bamba bu situational. Kutela khona ukuthi it is this style of leadership all the time. Bu situational. Udictate wakulokuthi nginabani sendani kwentekani nginemlo njani locabanga njani lobehave njani lo responsible kangakanani lo committed kangakanani lo submissive kangakanani but njeka-ke sibuke lolu hlobo lokuqala i-authoritarian command dictate control ufakele lomunye ufakele lomunye hlobo bese kuba nanani kwelomunye hlobo silubuka in terms of bantwana asibuke in terms of umshado. Sifuna nje ukuthi labantwana singabuye sikhuluma ngalenye ilanga ukuthi uphila njani ke nemkakhe but njenjalo sizakhuluma ukuthi uphila njani nebantwana as a parent. Kunalo hlobo lwesibili kuthiwa lu-permissive. La lolu hlobo lolu-permissive lo mntwana is in control. Kulo lokuqala sithe lo babe is in control, uyakhomanda, we are dictate, we are control. Kulo lwesibili lo mntwana is in control. Okay? The parent bends to the wishes of the child. Angathi noma kukhona yini sitanga ova namna nasitoxa ngoba sifuna kusitana namhla ngishumaye ngule ehlukile sifuna kusitana. Okay. The child does as he or she pleases. Uthi umbuto ungenteka imvelo kube khona lo hlobo lolu lwemtali nalo lokuqala lungaba khona yini ake sibuke lolwesithathu kunanalo hlobo nalo-ke futhi lwemtali lo sithi unloving parents, total neglect of children. Total neglect of children. Ngicabanga ukuthi niyanotha lapho sitabe sesithi kubhukabhuka sikwente kubeza discussion noma umelapho nje kwaza lapha there is total neglect of children, abandonment noma aphele kabikelo nompela abandonment kusho ukuthi nje akekho. One, we are neglect abantwana bakelwe inyoni yabashiya kutsha-ke sitakufaamba ukuthi kuphi lomngcono. Lo total neglect noma ngawukhona bantu abeningi hamba kuyona hamba kuyona okay. Total abandonment and cruelty. Now uthi uyathini umntwana ebabe yeyeyeye ya but-ke letinye taletinto lesitibuka kusociety kulele takuwengithi nikhona kwezalwane takuwengithi ya ake sibuke-ke la constantly criticizing the child. Lo mntwana akade nothi ubude kunabo nhlobo kubi kunalaba futhi uningi nalo futhi ekhaboniwe asathi uzakafuthi kane ekhaboyise kodwa ngivama kufuthi ekhaboniwe. Then love, nagging the child, we are embellishing, we are not, we are not, Uzi normal ukulala asa atilo uzi umlo nangabe two week angizweni week angizweni umlo ngaphansi sengiyakhumbula nje besihambela na ntotsana la sibakhuluma emsakadweni tolo ithi inhlito yami my God and my Father bakhuluma nge low self esteem bakhuluma ukuthi babasithe empeleni bakhuluma ukuthi i-low self-esteem yakheka kanjani umntwana lokuthi umntwana athande ndiyayi good for nothing. I want to believe yakheka lapha i-low self-esteem lokuthi lo mntwana kude noma ake nginike this one good example. Kukhona umntana be-perfectionist and very brilliant. Lo mntwana ake uyafunza uthi na afunda uthola 70% uyenda kwexcited futhi baba look I scored 70% le test le akambuti ukuthi uli highest ithole bani akabuti nokuthi benginumber bani uthi 70% ujika lokho paper number bani uthi and you think you are happy because you scored 70 and you think this is a mark wahamba lomntwana iphepha lakhe wabuya lomntwana ngalenye ilanga so scorishe 80 waphinde wamkhombisa akabuthi still ukuthi utholeni bowumnumber bani kanjani ukhona into entengcono kunawo wathi it's like you are trying 80% is A it but the charge is trying wabuya na 90 was looks good. You are beginning to do what I send you to school to do. It's only doing what now? Beginning. Mm-hmm. Was score 75, 95 umntwana. Was this is good. Mina bend that was exceptionally good. Uthi this is good. Wesu umntwana wagela ukudadisha wathi kusho ukuthi I will never please my father. Mm-hmm. There is no way. Ngicalephe. Akangibuti nje ngisho ukuthi nginumber one. Mina sengingathola 100 ngedwa. Lo mulo number 2 wami uthole 70 ngithole 95 but babu wami will never see any good in me shukuthi ngiyeke lo mntwana uthi ngapho sengabuta uthi babu wakwamthola lo 95. Sometimes we demand of our children things that we ourselves could not get and achieve. Ndisekhona bazalwa, do you know ukuthi lo mnye umntwana uba oh God help me lo mnye umntwana ubafuna ukuphila indlela yamehlula kulo mntwana. Nanga ngifuna ukuba ngudokotela ngisigcine. You must pass ama-sciences. Ama-sciences, I mean. Ngoba mina ngathola 7 na 8. But I want him to be a doctor. Na kumehlula, hey, you must pass the science. I want to do through my child what I could not do myself. Umntwana akhona frustrated. Dihlobo nje bantwana. Okay, asibuyeke sibukela. Ngitazini yakutshela ke bazwana. Sitamane ukuthi sikubhoye uba sibobaba. Sibukela amakha ethu. Sicoce nabomake emake. Leli khazi libheze njani? Ngoba kungaba ngimake, kungaba ngibabe, kungaba nginabatali bobabili. Kanti futhi sekukhona-ke lapho khona under the same roof kuyaliwa lolo mnye ukule styleless sekubakhulisa lolo mnye ukule styleless sekubakhulisa. Babone nabantwana ukuthi uyabona la kungcono ngisayide namake noma ngisayide nababe. Nako nje sikakhulumanye la but let's look at this one. Lo mntwana lolo I love him, he sees only shortcomings. Kude nje lakakubone lokuhle bekasasho ukuthi ayiwagqoka mntwana wagcoka ungenta ngitivele ngathi ngitele sibili ake ngibekise kutovakala ngake ngakwetama babedlameni lento le ngiwesilisa nje ngangidelwe nemantombatana nebafana mna kude kethu intombatana. So lokwendeka ngangibenta lomsebenzi wemantombatana ngangihambakela ekuthule ngitholwe ngifike ngithode inyanza lenkulu ngite ngiyithwele. Ngithi nangifika nale nyanza ngibona abe ngingafiki nale nyanza makangekho. Ngangifika nale nyanza, I would make sure ukuthi ukhona and I would make sure ukuthi ulakhaze ezandleni. Ngithi nangifika ngayibeka ipasi. Ngangithi nangifika ngithi zim. Ithi nayikhali zim. Bese uthi-ke makela akhathi holo holo. Yelelelelelelelelelele kuhle kwethu. Ngivuke umnazi ngize ngiyofuna letiye. Ngoba abethi holo holo. ati na tuli mlese mbunda se sawende liso cha lalibuka libuka nje lithi hey hey kuselelo ngabe kubasiwe lapho tipiti ngoku akubasiwe lapho uyabona ukuthi two stars lona ngalapho uthi holo holo ngilandele tini empeni ngagcina baba esimana sengifunzele nekwethwala na imbinda lona labe kwa kwa ngembinda ayibhakele nokuthi imbinda lokuncane ngikubike la enhloko mbamba ngibeke ingathi la enhloko ngingabambi ngihambe so ngikanti libi angiwenta ngibuye nemanti athi make holo holo angithi kwakuthola amantombadala and I would go again asinike i-five litre athi asisile umbila bamahlambeni sile umbila imbubu nakhona kugaya kwamakhelwane athi angabonga ucele gogogo ugaya leni lo muntu uyangirewarda for everything lele engiyenda uyakubona lobuhle athi angisananzaba-ke noma ngingadala amantombadana akhona amantombadala lakhaya ngife kumnanzi but this one it doesn't see ubona only ama shortcomings look at this one sekuthi-ke lapha holding children to unattainable standards mlele ngicale mama holding children to what unattainable standards wena uthole bosibodwa leyo nto ezinto bekude endobhini unothise akusho lokho ukuthi asifuni excellence but at the same time akusho ukuthi asiphushe abantwana to tingo nabangeke bakhone ukuti-achieve kufanele ngibe reasonable ama-strike a balance here sibuka nje imhlobo nto ebatayo and then nakulokuyeleyo lokulo kungethusa uthi kanti umholda to unattainable standard abesomcomperisha comparing him unfavorably cathathela laekhaya kune-first ball kune-second ball ukuhlula njani lo kukumnakelo kuwe number 2 wena ubuya nanumber 12 leni nje ninekhandlela linye nisendlini yinye nikakuhlakunye nishubakela ubhusha linye usekuthene comparing akhona kokuthi ngilo une-IQ yakhe ngilo unelitalenta lakhe ngilo unakhuwengonangulunkulu empeleni mine is to identify ukuthi umpheni lo mntwana lonkulunkulu bese-ke sengiyamkhulisa kuleyo ere nikhona abazelwane ake sifike sikubeke sibukelayo kuye-ke lakukhona umntana lo-possessive you call him possessive nawuthanza you can call him pampering nawuthanza you can call him doting nawuthanza konke amagama eshintoyini but ngilonjani ake sibuke ukuthi ngilonjani nalo-possessive thineke botishela babesithole lona sengukhulumela ndle umbona efika ukutalizeyonaphlakuteni sine nje botishela sathi kahle uthathala nje athi bengithi ngito kufa ukuthi ukuthi umntwana wami uyangibita kanti ufika nje uyakhala nami ngithi angito kuhlola ukuthi ingabe kanti la esikolweni sesisuke esikolweni so vele ukutshelile nje ukuthi umuphi iyabona so ukutshelile nje ukuthi umuphi umntana ungeke-ke ngisithile botishela nemaholi betikolo ungeke-ke usiphathe kahle esikolo babesitole na ungadi mhlobodi badala ngoba kufute ukuthi ungambona bese so awusani-ke naye respond ine-godly man umsike naye ngoba akusho ukuthi lomunye akadi nalo msikwenta washo njalo ujesu wathi forgive them father for they know not what they are doing but look at this lona shows too much father esa shows too much love ngicela ninothise bazwane angasho ukuthi shows love to show love uyabona mbambambamba-ke kumele ngithi shows very much luthando lokufuna selukhombise ngu-very much kunamehluko ku-very much na too much ngisho kahle uyabona nangangibekise ngeli tiya nangithi leli tiya is too hot ngisho ukuthi kude indala emali nathamayo kuyevala kwazelwane kwathi nangithi li-very hot ngisho ukuthi ngilokelele engifuna kulinathaleni akusuke umdanya ngisho ukuthi likuleveli yokuthi linathwe li tiya li-very hot but naseli-too hot alisanatheki liyangilimada kukhona lakhona uke ukuthi umntwana uyamthanza bese umnika too much la too much here means you are spoiling the child too much usho ukuthi awusaboni noma enta imistake too much usho ukuthi you have decided to be blind to the weaknesses and ama-mistakes alo mntwana awukhoni kumyala awukhoni kumekhuda Eh, sineke siyabona le ngoba. Ya kuzucela lo ngosi Jesu ngathi noma ngubuyele esikolweni. Kodwa nje kuzucela ukuthi bengicela umntali kungaba njani lo mfana. Mane simele njani simcela ayimela ngapha sesikhulume nje sobabili. Wami umngane mhlawumbe. Aye, aye. Phela sinto okhuluma yona lenzalo. Sitoko, we must be democratic here. Sifuna kuyifo lo. Phela lo mntwana umtshelile lenzalo cha. Ushito mpela futhi bengisathi ake aphume yena sesponsoring nje. Nami ngikutshele my side of the story ngoba yena ukutshele his side of the story. Bese soyabuya-ke sikhompetishile la kutshele kona nalolu kutshelwe ngimi bese sesi-strike ibalance sesiyachubeka cha hla 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 tisha ngijakile ngowami nje nangibona ngijakile oh God help us God help us ya but-ke lapha shows too much love and too much concern ngiyabona lolo ukuthi fragile handling with care li-glass Ake ngibekisela kunemamenzi. Ake ngibekisela kunemamenzi. Akakwathi ukugeza indisho. Kodwa naye unantotandi. Akakwathi ukushayela. Kodwa naye unantotandi. Akakwathi ukuyiphampa imoto. Kodwa naye unantotandi. Ngisekhona. Nathi umuntu ekhaya akakwathi ukufuna umnyango ahlole. Abambe itshe atingamlungu. Lo muntu. Kodwa le maid ngapha ngiyabekisa nje bazalwane ukuthi sibone ukuthi uyabona ke ingodi yalana kwingombadala Jesus ingodi yalana kwingombadala uyabuya kwindlu ngoba le mendweni kude maid ngani na kuyimvotha kude lelikhaya kuphuma lo maka ucenza labaleni hey ngosi Jesu ngoba kuba ngibabe bangibambamba i-responsibility ake ngibekisele ngane ntona nje nemabomo uthi lo munye nanishada nisuke nje nilingana so but the moment nishada lo babe assumes headship nebona the moment nishada nanithetha nje kwento emavawo lo babe has assumed in i-headship but uthi ke don't celebrate the headship The headship comes with a right. Because lokuthi uyihead it gives you some rights lakha. But uthi mane la ma rights la understand that with a responsibility. Nikhona as being now shahada kwasibona sisi nje husband and wife you become the head. Mane ketsine lokuba ihead i position. Mane le position ithi la ze ma position. Ndisekhona mozo i-headship it's a position to celebrate but le position to celebrate ithi mine senginerayithi ekuphekelwe macala senginerayithi ekwenterwa lowa nalowo nako other factors being equal empeleni other factors ngoba ngeke ukuthi usuka lemceni lolo myayalulo ukuthi wena utazi nabuya akhanyisele ukusuka lemceni aphinze futhi ente konke kodwa nje asithi you are the head It comes with a responsibility, with a rights, I mean. But the rights then come with a response. As if family, who are born under my responsibilities. We are fine again. Namga namute. Lomga namlata, wakune position. The position is between the army and the tsar. Nikola Muzmazerwa. But lontsar, kumele, lunga ngenti, mtapa ngekutu yao pila under this roof until after. Oh God. Ukuthi kuphosible ukuthi ufike ekhaya umntwana efike nje ekhaya efike nje ekhaya akhanze emadoda phala ngaphandle angentilutho angaboni nalokwabona kanti ithi iprinciple yokucala kuthiwa i-rule of five peas noma sengikhulumile kule mafluid kuthiwa i-rule of five peas nawukhulisa abantu bakhe one uthi kulo mntwana ukuthi nawuvuka uphuma la mnyango check the premises nisekhona iprinciple nje yemntwana It's called the rule of five P's. Check the premises. When they are the visit, if visit that is young and divine and pair, manje ke lamaphepha ke kule kulo hlobo lolu lwemaphepha ke possessive doting parents amaphepha akholekwa ngimi noma ke kulesisebenzisa lakhaya lo mntwana yena walahla nisekhona the court. The spirit principle, it's interact with the people. Nago kukhulisa nje the rule of five peace. Kusho ukuthi fusela na ufuna. Unijani baba njani ma. Njani umsana njani. Nalo lo sebenza la ka na fusela. People interact with the people. Nisekola mozo. And thereafter, partner. Lelinye na kusaya principle is energy partner. Msuthi na oh God. Lo hlobo lolu. Na ungatenza lapha ebaleni usuthetha ngentaleni akenithi aniyiboni lebo le ayideke Jesus partner mbambambamba bantwana labafundisekile awudzingi njengoba ngikhuluma lo problem awudzingi ukuthi uthi sengiyacenza wathatha nje le foreshore ushaka 2 3 umntwana abone ukuthi babe nawo uthathe ipipe uthele imoto ngayo uthi akhishe umntwana esimanje babe ukuwashela le moto yabona that is partner now ubona kwentiwa come tawusho bese no don't worry mntwana ngithi nama ke sengithi umtimba ngoba ndawuthi nase sengimboko nje I must keep fit, I must be nam funa ngijuluke ake uma utawubi kwenta yila thanks for doing this bamba nam tenda nam sengi maswiti but wendalo mntwana partner and thereafter see check the program. Check the program. Kuthi ngikhona mos. Check the program. Yababe kwentwana namhlala ekhaya. Kwentwana namhlala ekhaya. Ungafisa sentenje namuhla lingakashoni. And thereafter production. Yababe ufisa ukuthi this week senteni nje. Yini lo ufisa lenja nje. Lo ufuna siyogawula, ufuna kusoloku part of the program, but say production yalo say individual. Mina ngenteni, lomnye enteni, lomnye enteni. Nisekhona masibazelwa. Yeah, but last kugela lapha ku partnership policy. Kodwa la eka ngabe songonile nangento eso. Ngabe ngento kahle nangento eso. It's called the rule of five P's. Once bangona bakwathi lento le, ba ngeke bakhuthaza. Ufika nakufika umuntu ukwenta njalo. Jesus. Ake sikubathubeke bazelwane. Bengisathi nje kids are not allowed to take a risk. Again, chaza ukuthi boldness. Boldness in the Bible is willingness and readiness to take a risk of faith. Knowing you may fail. Knowing you may be disappointed. Knowing you may be disgraced. Repeatable. Boldness, yeah, apply one. Boldness is willingness and readiness to take a what? A risk of faith. Risk of what? Faith. Who's now it's at a risk of faith, knowing exactly you might be disappointed. In other words, knowing you might fail, knowing you might be disgraced or embarrassed. In second, we are here. Bantwana labangatrainwa mpela nake senginikele enye igama lale risk. I-risk ku-context yokukhulisa abantwana is called initiative. Uyabona initiative? Initiative kungokuthi umntwana avumelekele ukuthi akwente lolu kutaka enta kudevelophe le ngcondo. Angathi athi eyi ndawulimali. No, liqiniso ukuthi khona vele ukuthi amlimali. Ufute anikwe lele singathi theoretical framework of cooperation lokho ukuthi uyalimala kana wenze nje uyalimala kana kodwa nawe wenze nje ke wenza kahle ukhanda uyabona nje njengalokuthi ubeke ibhodo la ngibekise ubeke ibhodo la iphiwe inkombatana ina 18 years kufese kunuka imali uayini yese wenze njalo nakhona ukufika ukhanda ukuthi ula uyotha akaguculi akanciphisa iflame akenti lutho i risk utalimala. Yeah, utayile njalo ndoduma. Unasuthanda le sithi you are too dirty. Dirty ngisho ukuthi over loving such that you spoil him. Okay, sibuye ke la lo mlona is not allowed to take a risk and to do things by themselves. Ukuthi ngoba umuntu njengoba practice makes perfect. Uyawufunda nini? Yeah, ake siye kulomunye. Angifuni ukubuta ukuthi wena wabu. Nam njani yati kona nam yata. Kwa chanje, whatever la utubolu wakona kuhu, delika. agesi yemlo kunye lo kunye lenye lo nye hlobo lemta okay say discipline ngani la mafe la mafe mise la ngikhuluma ngawo lesitani agesi siyibite ngokuthi i discipline ngemabomu. Discipline by definition is pre-deciding what is best in a given situation. Pre-deciding what is best in a given one situation. We are one by the lab. Ndona ni mchela kusi umba nukulisu wa jahanamizi. Ahayla ma theories lako na namisabu. Lepaipa kulisu umba na gende la lenge, lange gaishi. Lepaipa lige lifia mba it doesn't expire. Lepaipa li 2018 liyafita, 2020 liyafita, 2080 sesingekho liyawufita. That is why sisi God is the same, Jesus is the same, nini, yesterday, today, and forever. Ake ngibekise nje, ngibekise into le ndayibona. Nangathi kumntwana, ake ngisho babo, nasikhula thina, uniform yomntwana yayikhawulana. Ingathi yabona, yabona mbona. Lelithulo lungafela kodwa yalo umntwana angacabana nawo nawungathi angathukele nakusaleleyi yabona leni ngoba le generation lesi esikuyo lesikhathi lesikuyo le period timo nabofashini banjani bayantshintshe but ibhayibheli nje linevelu ibhayibheli linevelu noma angashintshe efashini but the biblical velu iyema yona ithi yenta nkulunkulu wakho ahlonipheka as long as nkulunkulu wakho ahlonipheka iBhayibheli kelisuka therefore umuntu awukhulisa umntwana kumele senze nento naye sithi is pre-deciding what is best in a given situation and then ngibambe lokho ngoba sekubuyela sekuappreciate critica la mamots of ukhulisa abantwana nalanga eduke and then pursuing you first pre-decide what is best nangingabuda nje ngithi lithi iBhayibheli what is best ukhulisa umntwana nangingakwadi then nginenkinga-ke to pre-decide ngoba nasafika lo mntwana kumele angiphanze ngi-pre-decide-ile ukuthi la kami utawukhulwa kanje la kami utawuphilwa kanje kukhona leli sithi kuba proactive nekuba reactive nikhona bazalwane kuba reactive ukuthi kuqhubuka le simo sithi nasikhona le simo bese sengirisponda kule simo ngale ndlela lo mntwana calls the tune. Pre-deciding what is best for my family. Oh God. Bantu abami ngifuna bakhole. Pre-decide. Bantu abami ngifuna bakhuthale. Pre-decide. Bantu abami ngifuna bafunde bacethe. Pre-decide. Bantu abami ngifuna babe responsible. Pre-decide. Bantu abami ngifuna bamesabe uNkulunkulu. Pre-decide. Bantu abami ngifuna bahloniphe. Pre-decide. Bantu abami ngifuna babe nabo kwathi buve babo. Pre-decide. Once nga pre-decide that becomes my theoretical framework. Oh nikhona mosibazalwane. It becomes my theoretical framework. Lo mntwana uyahati kwekuthi you operate with him. Angugcilati nema-ideals aNkulunkulu. Operate with him. We offside now in danger. Ukahle now in danger. Ma 18 now in danger. Pre-decide. You have a biblical theoretical framework within which to play. You are free as long as you play within this theoretical framework. Ogochani kola wazwa. Once I have pre-decided, once I have decided on a godly theoretical framework, sengi abuya ande, pursue it against your emotions. Hallelujah. Pursue it. Angithi mosi lento le ngifuna ukuyitshela kulo mntwana wami isiNkulunkulu. Angithi yenta uNkulunkulu ahlonipheke. Nangithi against your emotion. Nangabe le theoretical framework yami mbambambamba ithi akakho nto emadlodi. Lo mntwana angisungitshela akabone lakini. Oh God. Abantu noma kuyevakala bazalwane. Nangithi akakho nto emadlodi. Angithi theoretical framework. Sekumele le theoretical framework le mina okay mina I become an embodiment of the values. Ukugcotshwa kuyevakala bazalwane. If I set the standard, I must live up to the standard. Ngoba lenye into le yendlela abantu babethu basangane ngilokuthi they cannot see the embodiment of the values. Ukuthi lo munye ema values are not taught, they are caught. The second, values are not taught, they are caught. Now, if you want to have a values, simply do things that you challenge. I never go to my baby, never go to my baby, caught those values. Baba be kahlela. You caught those values. You teach by doing. Kwase I'm nikhombise na ku workshop by Bible teacher noma 66 na ngaphosisi lit. Now learn, teach. Now vuka, teach. Now hamba, teach. Now sebenza, teach. Ngalendlela kuinformal ufundisa umuntu. Sometimes go unconscious. Ngabe isikhathi afunda lo muntu ufunda but lapha bengisukugijima ngiyela angibuye kulokhu lengifuna sikubamba. Pursuing it against your emotions, ake sizi emotions. I-emotion isho ukuthi no longer feel like. Uyathi ukuthi lomntwana ngisukudiscipline la ngisale ngimpemparisha. This is a theory, a godly theoretical framework. Khulisa umntwana ngendlela langeke ayishiye noma sangakanani. Ake nginike nawo bathi lomunye umntwana abeboshiwe babedlamini. Wathi na aboshwa, wathi ngicela make eda sasejele. Atawuvalelwa iminyakana eminingi, wasonzela noma, wathi buya make ngicela ukuhlebela nje. Wasonzela, wathi nafika waluma le ndlela. Wathi make iyayikhona le ndlela. Wena wawungangitsheli thini, wena wawungeye, wawungispoyile. Ngithi please remain with this mark. Kuthi ngiyejele for all these years, wena akusangifake lutho. Le nto lena yayeka ukuthi ufake ama-values, ufake into ey'ntangentanga kube ngumuntu. Namhlanje I'm living like an animal because wawungona, ngangithi wenta kahle. It's now that I realize theoretical framework, le hlonipha ngomuntu. Pursue it against your emotion, number one. Pursue it against your will. Kukhona la kumele uyente into uyente ukuthi ngiyenta le nto lena kubona mbambambamba. Eyi, ya. Yeah, against your emotion and will. I'm going to put it up for now. I will. That puts in your own mind. Go to a man who is going to be able to get on again. I'm going to show you this is natural and hard. I'm sure this is very reasonable. I'm going to show you this is very reasonable. And thereafter, against friends. Not only my will, not only my emotions, even against friends. Again, I'm going to go to the Tanzania. I'm going to go even against resources. What are resources? Alendlela kushuya kuzomba nathole lo kumele akthole abe ngumuntu kusasa. Lokuthi ngivuyile does not justify ukuthi umntwana ama kahamba ufunda kuwena. Angimthathe ngimfundise kuwena. Angimthathe ngimfundise emgebengu. Angimthathe ngimdisease. Angimthathe ngimfundise ama shortcuts. Even against resources. Angimkhulise within the godly theoretical framework. And thereafter against conveniences. Yabona akusasi convenient kodwa ngikhulisa against conveniences ngoba nangabambambile le nto le kuthi angisi against my comfort and his comfort. Yeah, against time constraints. I'm too busy but kumele ngikhulise wami phela lomntwana. Against energy. I'm weak but lo mntwana ngoba angangafi setamku ukukhona le ingozi abathi beyigula seyigulela kufa kanti uNkulunkulu uyibusise ngesipho sekuthandazela. Bathi bekuthina kufika abantu bathi alele phansi agulela kufa athi mlethele abeke isandla athi Father in the name of Jesus aphile lo muntu aphile yena lapho. Agula agulela kufa but uthi this is my theoretical truth as long as I live. This is my mission. Let's say, I'm a dash with you, I'm going to be a tender by a pilgrimage. So long ago, I live that with God. This is my duty as long as I live. Against energy, against convenience, against constraints, against all. Even in tears, I'm getting it. Even in tears, ye know my tears, fasting and prayer. That's what I was going to do, but I'm going to oh God. Good discipline is to have and live within defined boundaries in the theoretical framework. This discipline is what I live and I have the defined boundary and I live within it. It is to live, to have and live within defined boundaries morally, economically, educationally, spiritually and otherwise. Jesus. Ucama uzi agese simela. Se si se danger kuya babe mabuto standards.
Babe siyabonga ngokuthi Jesu ngokuthi kuzwetha. Sibonga kubani nje kusho ukuthi amena. Sibonga ngoba Jesu. Umana sibonga ukulisa ngani basayibona ngefosiphela. Babe siyabonga ngokuthi siyabona lapha babe kunenga sikabuyela kahle. Sibonga.